What? Hi guys.
How big is your piss drawer?
What? Yeah?
Why is everyone?
What the fuck?
Hey, what's Sasquatch?
Yeah.
You know, well, you know, I bought your sweatshirt and it gave me rabies.
Oh, yeah, that's it's in the fine print. It does that.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Sorry.
Oh,
I don't. Am I the only one seeing this right now? I'm sorry, but what? Dude, he is literally what?
Do you remember me?
Wait, why do you look like me?
Because I am you.
Hello? 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 Oh no.
I'm sick. You're sick?
Yes.
Look. Red monkey. You just reported every single person in the lobby. You want chicken?
I kill you!
Oh my god! Stay away! Oh my gosh, I thought it was supposed to be wholesome! This was supposed to be wholesome. Run, run, run! No! Red! Oh shit! Hey, you can't get up here! You can't get up here! Don't tell him. He's trying to find me. He thinks I'm up there. Hey, you want help?
Hey, Goose. Don't forget to buy and Braden Watts merchandise on the description. Order it and deliver that on your door. Let's get back to the video.
Doug. Oh, hey, Green Monkey, welcome to Grill Attack. Come on down.
Hello. I need a tire motion.
Oh no!
Hey, welcome to it, man. Welcome.
Wait, I want
to. Nice, Ivan. Hey, welcome to Grill Attack. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me. I can help you out.
Oh my gosh, you're the nicest monkey I've met. I'm actually not new.
But you just came down from up there.
You are the nicest person I have ever met.
I'm going server to server, trying to help all the new monkeys, because I know a lot of people aren't nice to people.
Thank you for being nice.
Well, I hope you're also nice to people.
I hope you have a good Christmas. I hope you have a good Christmas.
You too, man. Merry Christmas.
I'm in the newer.
I think it's about time I get the fuck out of Ohio. It's 8 in the morning. I'm just having my morning coffee. Then my ring notification goes off. I check my ring camera, and there's this NPC that just spawned in talking about, open the door! Open the door? You got me fucked up if you think I'm opening the door for him!
Joining Ghost Grill Attack servers, part Banshee.
We're gonna be finding Banshee. And so basically, let's explain what Banshee is. Just look at me, I'll explain. Banshee is a hostile mob, like hostile entity basically, who sits in treehouse. Shut up. Sits in treehouse or somewhere and sings this weird song, like just humming or something. And if you look at it, it will scream. And once it screams, then like it will read out your whole name and then your what's it called? Your address, your exact location. Yeah, your location.
Like, It says, like, I know where you are, blah, blah, blah.
And then, yeah, and, like, a weird voice. So, there's two codes. There's two codes she can be in. So, first, let's try... I think this is the most often she's in. Let's try H3LP. And then 5911.
What was it?
Oh, wait, hold on. I think someone joined. Wait, hold on. Five, nine, one, three after. Okay, so it's H3LP5913. I don't know where the other guy went. I think he's gone. I think he left.
H3.
Oh, he's back. Hey, you, my son.
Is there a P at the end?
So how it goes is a... No, this is how to spell it, okay? H3.
H3.
LP.
LP.
5913. Does everyone have it?
Wait, say that again?
H-E-L-P.
No, 3. H3LP.
Oh, yeah. H3LP.
Okay.
And then, 5913. Alright, join it.
Alright, enter.
Okay, I don't believe Banshee's actually, like, a thing. I never read that. I don't think anyone's here. Oh, hello, guys. Alright, let's look around. I think she would be in the tree. Okay, it doesn't even say Banshee's in here, but let's just check just in case if we can't see the hostile.
Sometimes she's not... You know,
okay, yeah, she's not in this code. That's for sure. She would be on the board. Would be on the board.
Sometimes entities don't show up on boards.
All right, guys, now we're going to join the second code. It's a TR33. It's tree, but with threes.
Okay.
All right, TR33, let's join. Okay. Okay. Oh, I think it's a fake Banshee, bro. Oh, here. He skipped ahead, bro. It has to be a fake Banshee, bro. No way this is real, bro. This is definitely fake, bro. Bro, you're definitely fake.
Hello, Noah. Oh. You live at Kenyatta, Ontario, Mississauga.
Oh. That was my exact location.
Run.
No. That was my name too. That was my full name too. No, that was my full name.
Wait, I want to see.
I'm joining back. RT53. No, that was my actual name. I think that was actual. I think that was actually Banshee.
What was that?
A Banshee, I'm pretty sure. That's my actual name.
Okay,
I don't think you're supposed to look at it. I don't think you're supposed to look at it.
Yeah. I'm done.
I didn't know that when Banshee's in your way and, like, you're near Banshee or you see her, you're not supposed to look at her. Don't make eye contact. Like, don't look at her at all. Or else she says your name and address, and my friends know my address now, and they said they're gonna send me packages, and I don't even know these people. I just met them in a public server.
Here's the 5 hidden things you might know about the new Gorilla Tag Christmas update. If you head over to the 3rd floor of Cities and you look in this crack, you can actually see that there is 3 elf monkeys worshipping an old turkey leg. And then if you go down to the 2nd floor of Cities and you go behind the big pile of presents in the corner, you will see these elves eating a Christmas pudding.
The next thing is if you have a balloon and you go into the shrinking thing, the balloon won't shrink, it will stay big. But if you equip the balloon when you're in the globe, the balloon will stay small, even outside of it. The next thing is that if you play paintball, you would love this, because you can actually use snowballs to tag people. One thing I would say about this is the snowball's accuracy isn't the best, or else it's just mine. But I would recommend sticking to the slingshot. Last but not least, Harold is back, and he's after changing from black to white.
Hey, statue! Want some turkey? Okay. Which one?
Love to eat turkey, cause it's good. Love to eat the turkey like a good boy should. Cause it's turkey to eat, so good. A turkey for me, turkey for you.
So look at this goofy monkey, he's not even real. Where'd he go?
Out of the map now. So you go, bro. This is all part of the video, bro. Okay, and then you just gotta. Is this where you're saying it's easy to get out? How did you fall, bro? Dude, listen, buddy. I have a gun to your. Forehead right now, okay? Get your little ass.
I don't wanna do this no more.
Me and him found like two new ways to get out of the map. So, bro, back up, bro! Jump. Oh. I'm gonna shoot myself. And you jump. So, you go here. No, my man just snorted, bro. And then you jump on this. And then once you're here...